Yo yo yo, what's up guys? You guys not gonna cap, you're not gonna cap this flag? Oh yo yo yo, what's up guys? Friend join session again. I didn't even see that until just now. But whatever. Going for the M16 Moab. This is part two of Moab with every assault rifle. You're camping in the corner. Please don't chase me. Is my shot that bad, really? Or are you just... Yo, you tell me how I didn't kill this man. Okay, let's look at it. One burst, two bursts through the wall, three bursts. But he just eats it and keeps going. Okay. What are you doing? Just go there. Nope. Butter tone, okay. I'm not even about to get mad. Just try my best. Like, look at the connection. We're all lagging here. The M16 is going to be hard. I can tell. Bet money this guy is still sitting in that corner right there. What are you doing, kid? Oh, my God. Okay. Just try not to get mad. Basically impossible in this game. Move. Whatever. FMJ for Breptis, you join my session. Like, literally, join my session. Like, none of those bursts hit. Ah, this M16 is really pissing me off. I'm trying so hard not to get mad, but. Oh. You know, keep pushing. How did I stun myself?
Alpha secure. Assassin.
Why are you in a corner?
Friendly predator missile inbound.
So you mean it? I ain't about to say nothing.
Friendly predator missile inbound.
I don't think I can say right now.
Friendly cobra inbound.
He outgunned me.
Marksman.
To accept my defeats. And move on.
Friendly predator missile inbound.
I went to the fight. There's a guy sitting in the back of the room. Alright, can we just get a new hose, please? That's all I asked for. Somebody just got knife way over here. Watch me die in a corner or something. Oh, man.
And here we go.
Specialists, please. Please. Thank you. There we go.
Losing A.
You stay true to MW3 or stay true to you? Just hopefully nobody's camping in the back over here. Just hoping that Buttertone doesn't kill me up close. Because that's all it is with the M16. It's just selecting your gunfights. And just, like right now, I know they probably going to peek this window. Look, because there I see the payload shooting at it. Peek the window? No? Okay. See, like right now, I'm going to sit right here and try to get him across that map. Across the map. Using my teammate as a radar. I know they're up top. Let me try to shoot a new trooper now. Let him go up. Because I don't want to be the one to die like that. And I'm going to shoot my new troops again. I really wanted to use a new troop. Wait, someone just threw that down. Yep. You're trash. My teammate. I don't know. Nope. See, those are gunfights I don't like to see. Okay, so I just killed him. Okay. And with the M16, you gotta play like that. I want a 3-bar too. Look, oh, I see one. I'm gonna hit with a quick little crossover. Come back up. Let him go out. He's dead. He's gonna shoot you in the back. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. I hate pushing in this way. But I need the kills. And I'm going to let them cap C because they need the points. So I don't want to show my face too early. And as soon as he cap, I go out. Like that. And sometimes you will get lucky. And they'll actually spawn here. Which they did. Which shouldn't be that bad if you know what you're doing. And in this case, got lucky. And I know there's a guy lurking in that back spawn. So now, trying to get him, hopefully he goes up top to there. There it is. M16 Moab. You can mark that off the charge. I just got it. And of course they all back out. And this is with an M16, like, and I'm on a 3-bar. But I'm probably gonna upload this whole gameplay, like, show y'all I was failing and failing. But I don't know if I should. Just chop it up and give y'all a good part to it. I wish noob tubes got replenished by scavenger. But yeah. And it's been your boy Crispy. Smell you later.